unit cell. The unit cell is the building block for the crystal structure. Repetition of the unit cell generates the entire crystal. There are many types of unit cells. The most common types of unit cells are face-centered cubic, body-centered cubic, and hexagonal closed packed. Atomic packing factor. It shows us that how closely the atoms are packed together in a unit cell. Atomic packing factor can be defined as the ratio between the volume of the basic atoms of the unit cell to the volume of the unit cell itself. It is a dimensionless quantity and always less than unity. Mathematically, atomic packing factor is equal to the number of atoms in unit cell times volume of the single atom of that unit cell divided by volume of unit cell. In this equation, N represents the number of atoms in unit cell, where Va represents the volume of atom and Vp represents the volume of unit cell. This is the unit cell of a simple cubic crystal. If we combine all the pieces of atoms together, it will form a single atom. So there is only one atom in the unit cell. We will consider the shape of the atom to be spherical, and the volume of the spherical atom is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube, where this A, which is the length of each side of this cube, is equal to the diameter of this atom, and the diameter we know is equal to 2r. So the volume of this cubic unit cell will be equal to 2r whole cube. Now substituting the values for number of atoms, volume of atom, and volume of unit cell, and solving, we will get the atomic packing factor equal to pi by 6, which is nearly equal to 0.5236. So the atomic packing factor for a simple cubic crystal structure is equal to 0.5236.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe EasyEdu for more videos.